Are you a boater? Do you love to fish? Do you want to be close to the beach and shopping? Well, I'm about to tell you about one of the most exclusive areas in Martin County called Sewall's Point. And you are going to want to listen to this video to see if you would like to make this beautiful area your new home. And it starts right now. Hi, I'm Maria Wells, broker owner of Lifestyle Realty Group here on the Treasure Coast of Florida. I want to tell you a little bit about Sewall's Point, which happens to be one of the most desirable waterfront and non-waterfront areas in Martin County. It is surrounded as a peninsula by water. So on the south and west side, you have the St. Lucie River, and on the east is the Indian River Lagoon. You have options to either find a waterfront home where you can dock your boat and go right out into ocean access, or you can live in one of the beautiful homes that are non-waterfront. And even if you have a boat, you could put it at one of the local marinas just so you can enjoy this amazing community. Sewall's Point is filled with history. For instance, the founder, and whose name is used for the town, was pioneer and developer Captain Henry Sewall. He came here in 1889 and settled on the southern tip of Sewall's Point. To this day, the home that he built still remains, not in Sewall's Point, but down the street for many to be able to see this historical home. Let's talk a little bit about Sewall's Point. For instance, there's a little bit over 2,300 population. There's about 922 homes, and they range in price from about $660,000 to $5.5 million, and those are based on prices that happened in 2020. You like to boat? It is a boater's delight. You can cruise the Intracoastal and go to dinner possibly in downtown Stuart, or head south for more selection of restaurants, or head right out to the ocean and cruise the world if you would like. Fishing? You would be living in the sailfish capital of the world. So it is a delight for anglers big and small. Sewall's Point also has a beautiful park and playground located right across from Town Hall, with benches that are angled so you can take a view of the water, along with a great playground. And it's also an amazing spot to have a party or gatherings or family where you can sit there, relax, let children play, and really enjoy the view of the water. This is a community for everyone. There are events in Sewall's Point all year. For example, the Winter Holiday Open House, the 4th of July Bicycle Parade, and Family Party. In the spring, there's the Extravaganza, and you want something at night, there's Movies Under the Stars. And for some of the best Halloween trick-or-treating, that happens in Sewall's Point. These events contribute to the Sewall's Point feeling of community. This area is also nationally recognized Tree City and an Audubon Society certified bird sanctuary where wildlife and trees are protected. Bird watchers, you will love it here. Kayak to Bird Island and watch the birds fly in and out. Based on the abundance and diversity of birds, biologists consider Bird Island one of the top 10 nesting sites in South Florida. You want to go to the beach? Well, if you feel like doing a little exercise, it is within bicycle distance, or you can always take the car and enjoy the beautiful Atlantic Ocean and all that it has to offer. Want something to do on land? Well, right down the street in Hardest Sewall's Point is Harbor Bay Plaza, where it has shops and restaurants, or you can drive about 10-15 minutes into downtown Stuart and have all that they have to enjoy. Or again, you can also go out on Hutchinson Island, where there are restaurants and things to enjoy along the ocean. What I want to say to you is, in real estate, we always say, location, location, location. Well, Sewall's Point is that and more. So I hope you click below for more information. And in the meantime, happy house hunting.